गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई माई सेल्फ बी एन झा वेलकम्स यू इन द ई लर्निंग प्रोग्राम ऑफ मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल न्यू एरिया नवादा। माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी वेयर ऑन द वे ऑफ डिस्कशन अबाउट द हार्मफुल इफेक्ट ऑफ प्लास्टिक्स एंड टुडे इट इज द टाइम to know about solution of plastic problems. Plastic created problems are very harmful. They create air pollution, they create water pollution, they create clogging of water, they provides suitable condition for growing of disease causing microbes. They can cause even cancer to the among the workers who are involved in production of plastic. As student we know we cannot live without plastic. This is the age of plastic. But being a bona fide citizen and bona fide student, we must be careful of our duty to save our environment, to save our health, and to save our life. And for that, we must keep in our mind the golden principle which involves 4R means reduce, reuse, recycle and recover. Students, we should reduce the use of plastics. If possible, we should use cotton or jute bags in place of plastic carry bags. We should carry cotton bags or jute bags while going to the market. This will reduce the use of plastic. Second is reuse. As students, some plastic bottles and containers may be reused. After washing them properly with chemicals or with warm water, they can be reused. So we should try to reuse plastic containers and bottles so far as possible. Then recycle. Students, we should use two types of bins at our home: green bins and blue bins. And we should collect biodegradable substances, biodegradable waste materials in green bins and non-biodegradable waste materials in blue bins, so that materials from blue bins may be supplied to the industry and recycled for future use. Recycling is being done. We should help in this process. एंड द फोर्थ इज रिकवर. वी शुड नॉट थ्रू द प्लास्टिक मटेरियल्स ऑन रोड, ऑन पब्लिक प्लेसेस और इन आवर फील्ड, स्पेशली इन क्रॉप फील्ड. वी शुड रिकवर इट फ्रॉम द कॉमन प्लेसेस, मार्केट प्लेसेस एंड क्रॉप फील्ड्स, सो दैट वाटर लॉगिंग, सॉइल पॉल्यूशन may be prevented. However, our scientists are trying their best to find out the solution of plastic created problems. In India also, there are so many institutions where the scientists are working to produce biodegradable plastic which can be comfortably decomposed by bacteria in nature. And so far as my knowledge is concerned, in some places and some industries, biodegradable plastics are being manufactured, being made, and this type of plastic is also in our use. So, the students, today we have described the solution of plastic created problems. And for that, it is the duty of all the citizens of the nation to be careful while using and throwing plastic materials in common places so that they cannot create a huge amount of garbage. Thank you, students. With this topic, the lesson comes to an end and we shall meet in our next video. So thank you, keep smiling, keep learning, stay at home. Thank you, have a nice day.